Thank you, Mrs. Waverton. That's the phrase I've been searching for all evening. No pickled onions, thank you.